Hey everybody, it's a great fall morning here in Maine, and I thought it'd be an awesome time to take out the 1980 BMW R80/7 and go down to one of the US-Canadian border crossings that's not too far from me. We're gonna ride some of the back roads, kind of just take a casual ride, check out some of the foliage that's starting to turn here in northern Maine, and I hope you enjoy this video. So here I am at the Orient border crossing here in Maine, and if you look behind me here, this is Canada, and here's the United States. I am right basically at the line. You can see the line parked, but my bike is parked just on this side of the US line. Get some awesome views here. All right, I'm at East Grand Lake, Million Dollar View, they call it. The camera really doesn't do it justice here. We are overlooking the border of Maine and Canada, which is in this lake. It's just an awesome recreational place that people come to from all over the world. And it's just an enjoyment to be able to ride out here. As you notice, there's hardly any traffic up here when I'm riding, and you just get a lot of great views. I'm at another spot here. Normally you'd be able to see Mount Katahdin back here, which is the end of the Appalachian Trail and the largest mountain in Maine. Unfortunately today you can't really see it too well, but this is also a spot with some great views in it.